got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Welcome, everyone. I am Joe Rendace, and this is the first episode of my podcast series called How to Fake It When. Each episode focuses on important moments of our lives that we suck at and explores how you can better fake it until you make it. So join us for a thought-provoking session of some fact, some fiction, and a little fun that looks to explore the reality and wretchedness of human interaction. Today's podcast episode is sponsored by the fine people of Nature's Day and their new protein bar, Vanilla Thunder. In my opinion, if you've accidentally ever tasted wall spackle and liked it, this is the bar for you. So when I was laying out this series, I listed a dozen or so topics that I plan on using this season. They include current events, movies, marriage, small talk, caring, the stock market, sounding smart on a work call, cooking, and yes, the term that shall not be named, politics. But today we're going to start with how to fake it when discussing current events. From a topic standpoint, this was my first question. What do I start with? Your first question is probably, who the hell are you? Followed by, what the hell do you know about this subject? Good questions. And the answer is simple. I'm everybody. And I'm nobody as well. Let's start with the nobody. It's probably a little harsh, right? I mean, we're all somebody. And you'll have to visualize the air quotes I'm making right now since I can't afford video just yet. But the world tells us we're really broken down into categories and percentages. We have the somebodies, which are the one percenters of the world. The best of the best, the top of the top. And all that other self-righteous, self-inflated blather you describe them. And it's usually based on the number of zeros at the end of their net worth. Speaking of zeros, that leaves the other 99% of us who are, you guessed it, the nobodies. And at 99%, that really makes us everybody. We actually have the power, should we choose to use it. But let's save that for another podcast. So, I'm going to infuse these podcasts with AI. It's pretty cool, right? And by AI, I mean the asshole inside of me. You all know that inner child in all of us that we always talk about? Well, mine grew up and is now old, cranky, and a curmudgeon. So when he hears crap he doesn't like, well, we all know. Say hello, AI.
Loser.
Anyway, back to all these information outlets. If you're wondering why all...
You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't